Yeah, I've got a younger daughter in high school, and she got two unexpected days off, but it's time to get back to the routine, time to get the computers running and the internet on and homework done. So we're hoping for the best. We don't want it to be like Hurricane Irene, where we had to go 6 days without power. That was really tough.